Johnny Gaudreau with the puck. Walks the line. Backhand, deflected, Monahan scores! And there it is, the 100th goal of Sean Monahan's young career. And it puts the Flames on top, 2-1.
What an unlikely looking deflection in front, too. And Monahan just scoops it away from the side of the net. And then just gingerly slides it into the open net behind Vasilevskiy. So the Flames here, matter of seconds, take a 2-1 lead.